Drivatar is collecting data on how you race, how you pass, and how you hit each apex. After a few races, your Drivatar will be ready to go out into the community and race on your behalf. Today, we travel to Dunsfold, England, home of the hit TV show Top Gear and their famous Top Gear test track.
Welcome to London, one of the greatest cities on earth, where millions of tourists flock every year. Using advanced modelling techniques and a large airfield in Surrey, we have constructed this perfectly accurate recreation of driving in England's historical capital. Construction signs, closed road lanes, rubbish bins, you'll have to avoid all these traditional London milestones in the Top Gear London Simulation Challenge.
Thank you.
manufacturer affinity level, you increase that manufacturer's payout bonus. Each race you run in that brand of car earns you bonus credits based on its affinity level. Your Drivatar has collected some data, but further races are required before it's ready to represent you on the track. Today, we travel to Yas Island, a man-made landmass off the shore of Abu Dhabi, for an event at the Yas Marina Circuit. Is to earn a gold medal, rewarding you with the maximum payout for your difficulty level. Improving your placing within the gold medal tier won't increase your payout. To maximize payouts, set the Drivatar difficulty as high as you can while still finishing in the gold medal tier.
Oh.
bonuses for other players throughout the world. Each day, it will earn credits for you. So check back daily to pick up your rewards and see what your Drivatar has been up to. The next event takes place on the steep inclines of the Mount Panorama Circuit in New South Wales, Australia. Assists are turned on by default. You can earn higher payouts by disabling them, but this will make it harder to control your car.
Thank you.
Today's event takes us to Sebring International Raceway in Highlands County, Florida, home of the famous 12 Hours of Sebring. Signature Signature events are tailored to your car, pitting you against iconic rivals, engaging you in technical spec races, or entering you in manufacturer showcases at key locations throughout your career. Congratulations, you've made it to the final race of your first series. Keep going.
Thank you.
Congratulations on completing your first championship series. You earn bonus credits for each championship series you complete. Now, select another series or compete in the bonus races for this series.